This is a palm frond donation from one of our donors. This shows the use of being able to take the fossil, which was originally on a plywood board, and inset it into another piece of stone so that it actually looks like the palm frond is coming out of the surrounding rock. We also have some nice displays here of meteorites, some of which were donated to our department from families and friends of the department. And here in front we have a nice example of a karst limestone, and it shows some of the very colorful iron oxidation colors.